A better question for you. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much does my letter to the Justice Department and the truce, screw you and your lie of a fucking life? Time was, I would have cared. That time has passed. Where was a shred of decency or honor from any of you any time I begged for human decency? Do the right thing for once in your lives. Leave well enough alone. Make shit right, fuck off. How many times? And how much care or consideration was I shown?